Well, hey my fellow video gamers and Let's Players, I'm GentlePlays, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Wii Party. In the last episode, series of episodes, I always forget to say that, we took on Spinoff right here, which was pretty good. I actually won that, and I'm really happy. And in this episode, we are taking on Bingo. Now, when I'm recording this, there's actually supposed to be a thunderstorm happening today, so that is why I'm thanking the Lord that this is only a maximum 15-minute game, so I do not have to worry about, this 100% of thunderstorm coming in an hour, turning the power off and doing anything, because even though I do have, a 25-minute backup battery on my surge protector for my laptop and, for my desktop and monitor, I don't have anything to save my capture card, which needs to be plugged in, or my console, so yeah, the faster we go, the better. So who am I gonna play as for this one? I'm gonna play as Colby. You know why? Because he looks like Coconut Head. Just look at his face. Tell me that that guy is not Coconut Head. Anyways, okay, we're doing standard. I don't know how you can have, expert bingo players, but okay. Now, welcome to Bingo. It doesn't have a spectacular name like Spinoff, but it's Bingo. And look at us. We're gonna skip that. Hello and welcome to Bingo. Oh god, this is really fancy music for Bingo. Since this is your first time playing, I'll explain how this game works. In this game, each player gets a bingo card with 16 Mii faces on it. The goal is to mark them off and try to complete a line. There are two types of balls in the machine, Mii balls and mini game balls. If a Mii ball drops, you simply mark off the matching face if you have it on your card. If a mini game ball drops, you'll all compete in a mini game to see who gets to mark off a Mii of their choice. So mini games are very crucial. If you win a mini-game, you could win the game. The first player to complete a line gets a bingo and wins. Horizontal, vertical, diagonal, anything goes. Just not four corners, not X's. Even though with an X, you'd already get a diagonal anyways, so it doesn't matter. Let's go ahead and put 10 mini-game balls into the machine, and you are really close, man. You are a freaky guy, and you're really close. And look at those 10 mini-game balls. You can only have 10 mini-games. Time to pick a bingo card. You can choose from any of these six. Well, I'm gonna pick this one. Don't know why, but I got my friend Jay in the top left corner, and also got me and then Ming, and Ant's also on there too. I really like how they use your Mii's as well, because they'd probably repeat a lot of Mii's there, because I think they only have a certain amount of Mii's that they do or something, I don't know. Now, who's this person? I don't think I have that. No, I do not have Aurelia. If you want to know, Aurelia is my cousin. She looks a lot older in that picture right there, but she's only 10. I believe, yes, she is 10 because she was born 2005, so that would make sense. And yes, Ming, click Ming, Jesus Christ. I was on Ming, and it was not picking it. Now, what do we got now? Well, oh, we got Jay. This is perfect for me. Guess what, man? I got Jay, and I'm almost going through a line. Now, who am I going to get next? And I don't know who that is. I don't even know if I have it. Oh my hero, what the heck is that guy? That guy looks really weird. I guess I will comment on the faces of the people that I don't know. And man, we're not getting any minigame balls. Also, I do not have, oh no, wait, that is Jordan. And I already have one to go. So if I win a minigame, that means I won the game. Oh my god. This is really getting, oh my god. I could possibly win this game in just this era here. This episode might be really short. Either that or I'm going to do another bingo thing. I might do it. Okay. This is the first mini game we played, so might as well use that and maybe win. I don't know. Okay, hopefully it's two to swim, because if it's not two to swim, okay. Come on, what I want to do is I want to go down and get this one or not, and then we'll keep going down and getting some of these ones, because I'm going to make sure that I win this stuff here. I'm going to win this. Oh, no, let's go up first. Go up here, and then we're going to go across down this stuff here and get down. Oh, no, 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 let go of me. And that guy got an unfair advantage right there because he, oh, God. Maybe I got an unfair advantage because I grabbed that one right when it popped out. Now, come on, guys, pop another one out, man. Yes, pop another one out. And guess who just won bingo? In 4 minutes. Oh, my God. Well, remember when I said it'd be awesome if I actually won this? Now, let me make sure I picked the right one. There we go. And I got bingo. But like I said, remember when I said that it'd be awesome if I won each one of those? Yeah. That's, oh god, that is like, I was not expecting that to take that little time. You know what? I'm going to do something else that's kind of special after this, because I don't feel like playing another round of bingo, because I'm going to bask in my win. And as we see here, we can see all the little things of us getting around, and I've got basic, well, yeah, like four consecutive rounds, dang. But there are a few things that we can probably do. Let's go to minigames. What do I want to do? Ooh, challenge minigames, spot the sneak. I don't feel like doing those. Solo minigames, oh god. There's a whole bunch of stuff that I didn't even know existed here. We're not going to deal with these, because all I'm getting, well, this is 2 to 4 players. I don't feel like going through all these solo games. Oh god, no, we're not doing that. Okay. Now, this actually brings up a surprise, because I did not know these things existed. So you know what? I'm not going to be doing these things, actually. These things are just going to be like, oh, these are things you could do. Like, as you see, they're just 4 little things that you could possibly do. And I might do them at a later date. I'll just say that right now. I will do these mini games things at a later date. I don't know when, but they'll be tacked on to the end of the Let's Play. Because I still have these things here, here, well, here, 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 and then the house party, which is a whole bunch of stuff. So, yeah, I just never knew that you could get that. Actually, you know what? We're going to check rankings. I want to see what rankings I have. Well, we're not going to show that because that's a spoiler. That's a spoiler. Let's go mini games. Because the other stuff is spoilers, since you know I've already recorded it, so I don't even want to know about that one. Jump rope jam, I don't even know how, okay, I'm going to block that out right now, because that is a spoiler as well. We don't need to see that right there. So, yeah, cosmic capers, actually, what do we have? Yep, oh, 24.1 seconds, and a second with 25.1. I think I know that might be another spoiler, but I don't care about that one. But, okay, Alicia. I guess that was a computer player. I've never been good at rope swing anyways. There's not many games that you can get high scores on, and I don't think this one matters either. Yeah, but this is just, that's weird. Okay. Now, you know, I'm going to make this a kind of short episode, even though I did elongate it a little bit. So, that is about it for this episode of Let's Play Wii Party. In the next episode, we are going to be taking on Friend Connection with my good old friend, Jared, also known as, I almost said his old username, also known as Jared Jargoon. So, this has been Juddle Plays saying see you later and goodbye.